Hi Jamie, any Hello. Thoughts on today's lesson?
Yes, we had a very good lesson on Christmas Eve.
Yeah.
Yes.
Aren't we dedicated?
Had the whole place to ourselves.
We do. Let me just pan around and show everyone.
Very cold, but very nice.
I think it's great conditions for tennis. Look, there's no one here, look how dedicated. Dedicated we are, Jamie.
As strong as us. Right.
Yes.
Yes, your control on your shots today was very good, especially on your single-handed backhand.
Yeah.
You get in position nicely. You're placing it sometimes, you're accelerating sometimes, playing drop shots sometimes. Most of all, you're getting angles on your backhand. Pushing me out that way, then me having to hit a weak shot back, you'd accelerate down the line. And yeah, using your backhand to much effect today. It's very good. Your movement was good. I thought you were flowing nice today. Your control over all your shots was good today.
Thank you.
Your control over your movement was good.
Agreed.
Which meant you got there early enough, so you were there.
Yeah.
Play a good enough shot.
Yeah, I agree.
Oh, good. Very good today.
Yeah, I thought I had great control, an improvement on movement, which has helped through the squash as well.
Yes.
So. Thank you very much, Jane, for all your help this year. Much appreciated.
Well done.
And I promise you, I'll get those at the net next year.
Sure you will.
Okay.
Sure you will.
Thanks. Thanks very much, Jamie.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
It's good.
had indoor courts, we probably would, but it's a bit cold for the kids. Control on your shots today.
Thank you.
Nice control. You're looking control of your movement as well. You're not really getting there early enough or preparing earlier. It's good. Keep control.
What's up?
one more step than that. We'll do one more left foot, then right foot.
Okay.
And then one big one. All right.
Okay.
Yeah. Get your body behind it. A lot more control.
Okay.
Yeah. That wasn't even that short.
That's
not. Yeah, that's the placement.
The single backhand is much stronger now.
Yeah, you look comfortable with it.
Yeah.
Sort of thing. It's like you can play it any way you want. I saw you uploaded a video the other day.
Yeah, do you know how long it's taken to upload those three videos on the channel?
About your throw on the backhand, that you want to be side on.
Side on?
Yeah.
Okay.
You don't want to be like this, you're just pushing it, yeah?
Oh,
side way. On.
Okay.
Like that, yeah?
Okay.
Ugh.
Timing.
It's so quiet here. I know, it's strange,
isn't it? I feel we're very spoiled.
I feel we're mental.
No. It's called being healthy.
Yeah. not being lazy. Oh, unlucky. One step back and you would have been in position there. Yeah, good placement there. I think you aimed right, didn't you? Definitely, good. One more.
20.
Oh, unlucky. Good though.
Yeah.
Well done. Good job.
Thank you.
Very good. Good job. Let's go on the backpack.
It's coming.
You're on the backpack.
Yeah, it's a pretty to look. Hi Jamie, any thoughts on today's lesson?
Yes, we had a very good lesson on Christmas Eve.
Yeah.
Yes.
Aren't we dedicated?
Had the whole place to ourselves.
We do. Let me just pan around and show everyone.
Very cold, but very nice.
I think it's great conditions for tennis. Look, there's no one here, look how dedicated. Look how dedicated we are, Jamie.
As strong as us. Right.
Yes.
Yes, your control on your shots today was very good. Especially
you.
On your single-handed backhand.
Yeah.
You get in position nicely. you're placing it sometimes, you're accelerating sometimes, playing drop shots sometimes. Most of all, you're getting angles on your backhand. Pushing me out that way, then me having to hit a weak shot back, you'd accelerate down the line. And yeah, using your backhand to much effect today. It's very good. Your movement was good. I thought you were flowing nice today. Your control over all your shots was good today.
Thank you.
Your control over your movement was good.
Agreed.
Which meant you got there early enough, so you were there.
Yeah.
To play a good enough shot.
Yeah, so, I agree.
Oh, good. Very good today.
Yeah, I thought I had great extra control, an improvement on movement, which has helped through the squash as well.
Yes,
so
definitely.
Thank you very much, Jane, for all your help this year. And oh, much
well
appreciated.
Done. Well done.
And I promise you, I'll get those at the net next year.
Sure you will.
Okay.
Sure you will.
Thanks very much, Jamie.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye. Oh.